Boot camp's over. We're down to 24 acts now. We've got the teens, the young adults, the over 25s, and the groups. Each category is going to be mentored by one of us judges. Now the producers are going to decide which category one of us are going to get. We're just waiting for the call. Question is, who gets who?
There are categories that I absolutely don't want. If you told me I had to choose between the groups and over 25s, I would have to say I have no interest.
I'm really nervous to find out what category I have. The group that I really, really want is the 17 to 24.
I really want to work with the kids. It's so profound to find that kind of talent in such young people. It's such a gift. Oh! Hello?
Hello, Brittany.
Hi.
The producers have met, and they've made their decision. The category that they would like you to mentor is the teens.
Are you serious? Oh, my gosh. That is amazing. To be able to work with them like that on such a close basis is really going to be fun.
That's what you wanted.
I know.
Hello.
Hello, Simon.
Have I got a good category?
You will be mentoring the groups.
I've been given the groups. It's not the easiest category. It doesn't matter. I'll make the most of them.
I'm happy for them.
Hello?
Hello, Demi.
Hi.
The category that we would like you to mentor is the young adults.
No way. Are you serious? Oh my God, I'm so excited right now.
So I definitely got the best group.
I'm so stoked.
I'm 20 and I'm right in the middle of that age group. I know how to work with them. I have the winning team.
Hi, LA.
You have some good news for me, right?
You will be mentoring the over 25.
The what?
The over 25.
I'm gonna bring it and beat you. You have no idea what's coming your way.
Competition's over.
Good luck.
Well, the competition starts now.
Everybody's gotta leave. I don't want to talk to y'all.
LA, talk to us.
And not the overs. Everything else I would have been happy with.
So the fight is on. Now the contestants are traveling to their judges' homes and they have no idea who their mentor will be.
Top 24.
Top 24, girl.
Made it.
And hopefully we go to the live shows. Yeah!
The stakes are like really high right now because this is our final audition before moving on to the next round, which is live shows.
That looks like James Bond's dad's crib.
Like Batman's house.
It's like Batman's house.
Seven houses
with a dot com with them
and a gym.
How does it get to a point where this is the place that you live?
We have absolutely no idea who could even own this house. It could possibly be any of the four judges.
I'm actually happy to get the groups. I understand this area of music really well. I've had a lot of success with groups, and I think there's real talent in this category.
Hi, babe, how are you?
Simon Cowell just put together One Direction. They just went like platinum. We're exactly where we need to be.
So since we're in Miami and I need someone to help me, I kind of felt that we needed the king of Latin music. So let me introduce you to Mark Anthony.
Mark Anthony, yeah, it's kind of crazy.
I've been a fan of Mark Anthony ever since I Need to Know.
I totally understand what it must feel like and what you guys are going through. I've been there. This could very well be the beginning of the rest of your life.
These are now your competitors, so you have got to be incredible. Let's get back to rehearsals and we'll see you later on today.
Have fun.